Well, recently drafted Bengals quarterback, won a pair of national championships with the Crimson Tide of Alabama. A.J. McCarron, and of course his girlfriend, I don't know if it's his fiance now or not, they've been together a long, long time, and she was frequently seen in a lot of the, you know, the big events, the big games that A.J. played in, sitting alongside his mom.
He might want to get rid of that dip.